A US federal court has ordered big tobacco companies to pay for ads stating the facts. They're admitting that more people die every year from smoking than from murder, AIDS, suicide, drugs, car crashes, and alcohol combined. And they're admitting they intentionally design cigarettes to make them more addictive. Finally, big tobacco's being forced to cough up. It's time to make smoking history.